It's called Super Rugby for a reason. It's faster than ever before. It's more dynamic than ever before. It's tougher than ever before. And in 2011, there's more of it. It's rugby supercharged.